Today we're making some delicious crispy puffs, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 4 ingredients. For something so simple, it tastes amazing. First, we're gonna mix together 2 whole eggs, 4 tablespoons of softened butter, about 1 cup of cornstarch, and some salt. Now we wanna place everything into a piping bag. If you don't have a piping bag, you can use a Ziploc bag and just cut the corner. And there you have it, crispy puffs.